Bonsoir.
Vertical incision. Do you have a question? I am a child of... Perhaps. Perhaps not. Let the Istik with you speak, and I will decide what respect you're owed. I can only deduce. You have a parasite of your own.
Pourquoi je ne parle pas français? Je ne sais pas où il joue en anglais, je ne me rappelle pas. Mais non, il était pire en français le jeu. Pourquoi un grand?
Nearby.
Ah ouais.
You should take a closer look. Vertical incision from pineal eye to end of notochord. Intestinal coloration consistent with samples 231 to 259. Do you have a question? Or are you just going to stand there gawking? I am a child of Gith, not discarded rat flesh. Am I not due your respect? Perhaps. Perhaps not. Let the Istik with you speak, and I will decide what respect you're owed. Lazel, is it? Fine. We carry Gith tadpoles, and have done so for countless days. Yet we show no symptoms. We must enter the Zaysk. You are infected, but showing no signs of cerebral impairment. Fascinating. Either you're
Même les screens, ils sont en français. Et là, c'est bien du français.
Is an ingenious synthesis of illithid anatomy and metal alloys. It hums with psionic energy, hinting at paths into unknown minds and unseen planes.
Stand aside! My time has come. Praise Blacketh. Let it be done.
Sit, child. Let the Zathisk end your suffering. You must focus on the parasite at all times. The Zathisk will do the rest.
An unseen blade cleaves your mind in two. Impossible pain sears your bones and body in concert with Lazel's. The Zathisk's psionic forces batter Lazel's thoughts. There is no chance she will survive this unscathed.
Yes, child. Speak the Talakit. Meditate on its verses.
You feel Lazel's mind rip and rupture. Is this purification? Is this the cure?
Zathisk is working as intended.
You share in Lazel's agony. Every cell within her skull bursts into a constellation of fragments, sorted and reassembled. Lazel will die if she remains.
Yes, child. Jamar, Zala, Blacketh, call to your queen!
My queen! Hear me!
Your vision narrows. You sense myriad specters of Githyanki past. This is their fate. This is their anguish.
Bien quoi. Quatre. Perdu.
Yet she lives, and so does her parasite.
There's something in her voice that goes beyond rage, curiosity perhaps, or regret. Whatever it is, you cannot identify it.
Ah ouais, j'ai fait les meilleurs jeux de ma vie là.
Has grown. It has changed her, changed you. We must extract it as soon as possible. Wait here. I will gather my tools.
No! I followed the protocol!
Smoke rises like hot breath, but whatever semblance of life once powered the Zaethisk is gone.
I followed protocol. I kept to my faith. Yet the Zaethisk might have killed me. The Gustil tampered with it. Traitor. And there may be more still. This must be why the Inquisitors come. Vlakith has taught us of a Sharlak. Traitors hunted, slaughtered, and erased from our histories. Few would dare dishonor their queen. Fewer still would be so brazen. We must go to the Tri and inform him of the Doctor's sedition.
Brimming with magic. Take it.
For me.
Comment tu veux faire pour gagner ce combat? Ah, il y a Cass qui est passé. Il m'a pas dit s'il voulait jouer au poste.
Go on. My time is back.
The device is...
The Sathisk. Vlakith's purity distilled. I will not. I gave you my might. You... You... Go on. Into this...
The device is strange. Made of taut flesh and pockmarked metal.
Quand je la laisse passer, ça peut pas marcher.
This machine is unparalleled. There is nothing on any plane stronger than a Zathisk for curing unwanted afflictions.
Your body grows cold. Its warmth sapped by the cold metal seat. The machine awakens.
You must focus on the parasite at all times. The Zathisk will do the rest.
Layers of magic weave themselves tightly around your head. The tadpole squirms and contracts. It's trying to hide. You realize the device is hunting your parasite, but it's doing so blindly. Without direction, your faculties could be permanently damaged. Your skull groans and bends under the pressure. Agony. Waves of torment, you search for the parasite's lurking presence. The device searches too. You sense its hunger, its craving. It wants the tadpole, but maybe something more.
That's it. Ignore the pain. Think of the tadpole. Think of it purged. This torment. You must persist. You must be cleansed.
The parasite burrows deeper, sinking its teeth into your brain's exposed tissue. It sucks greedily. You feel yourself ebbing away, while the parasite only grows stronger. It's evolving. Misses its mark, searing the back of your skull. The world grows dimmer. Your perception weakens.
Focus! The procedure is almost complete!
The tadpole quivers. Different magic is building within it. This one is ancient. Rotten.
No! No more!
Into the tadpole's putrid magic. Its strength multiplied. It unleashes on the machine. The two forces fuse violently together, your brain a conduit. Your body and mind drift apart. You are being undone.
Enough!
The room swims back into focus. Your mind is fractured, but intact. Inside it, the tadpole lives on, and you feel different.
No! No! The Zaid Disc! What have you done? My life's work gone, and yet you live. And so does your parasite.
Her voice cuts with a fanatical edge, an obsession bordering on mania. If there's a chance the parasite lives, she wants it.
This childish display is fooling no one. The Zathisk does not fail. The only variable in this experience was you and your parasite. And I will uncover how this happened. Wait here. No! I followed the protocol! I must be cleansed!
Incredible. Your parasite is even stronger now.
Taking position.
Mais j'ai trouvé beaucoup bien l'intelligence.
Does not abandon Githyanki. The Zathisk was tampered with. There is no other explanation. Now hurry. We must go to the Chirai and inform him of the Doctor's sedition.
À bord du Docteur, surtout il faudrait l'informer. Pam 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 pam. Il s'est rien passé. Je vous promets. Il s'est rien passé.
One of the mercenaries sent to bring the weapon?
The Istik is with me, honored Kithrak.
So noted. But my question goes unanswered. Do you bring the weapon?
Don't tell her anything.
The Inquisitor? On what grounds? We have all the proof we need, and it has not moved his resolve. We know infected flock to Moonrise Towers. I reported the gathering masses back to Tunerath. In response, they sent an Inquisitor. Instead of ordering an assault, we were told to join in this mad hunt for an ancient relic. Meanwhile, illithid sickness spreads right in front of us. It is small, angular, metal, adorned with Tirsu script, stolen by true soul heretics.
You sense Shadowheart's worry. This weapon sounds like the artifact you carry.
What was that look? You know something. Do you have it? And yet your face betrays you. You found it, didn't you? Shemar Zala Vlakith. Give it to me! No! Then I will take it from your corpse!
Charlotte!
Demander, est-ce que je dois m'arrêter ou pas?
We all will, when this pestilent search is finally over.
Enough waiting. I crave blood. Without delay. At last, time for chatter.
If you've something to say, speak to the Kithrak.
You are not familiar to me, Rastil. Do you bring news of the weapon?
A Charlak? Among us? Whom would you accuse?
C'est à toi que je veux poser la question. Que tu voulais jouer ce soir, mais j'ai pas une nouvelle donc.
The very same said to hold the weapon we seek. Shemaz Alavlakith. Give it to me. Described. The Inquisition will finally come to an end.
Comment ça, les moches?
Trickery, heresy. How did you? You manipulated when I cannot. You are forbidden to leave. Report to the Inquisitor at once. Deliver the prism. Do not try to leave, or it will be your death.
Ah non, mais elle est moche.
The Inquisitor awaits. Follow the corridor.
Je disais, si tu veux jouer, dis-moi, on arrête. Moi, je m'arrête là et on y va. C'est pas pour mes 1 million de public que je peux pas m'arrêter. Tu vois. On jouera dimanche? Hein?
Interesting. My since reported that an Istik survived the crashed Geik slave vessel. You have accomplished much since. I'm pleased to finally meet you. I heard there is so much goblin blood on your hands that it soaks their children's nightmares. To business. I suspect you plucked something precious from the Geik ship. Something that belongs to us. The weapon. Give it to me.
Don't do it. The weapon is how I protect you.
Ok. Je serai là.
Perhaps you should leave the thinking to me, Istik. Hand over the weapon.
No.
So it is found.
Flakith Gorg Skathzai.
My queen. Skathzai.
You are permitted to look upon me. You are invited to kneel.
The deathless queen has spoken. You will obey.
These attendants you keep, you taught them well, my child, my Leza.
Shmar Zala Flakith. You know me.
Erlon of Kalir speaks most highly, as did Archaia before. You seek purity. I may yet grant it. Istik, you bear that which is ours. But are you friend, or are you thief? No! It is not yours! To own something is to know it. That weapon you carry. The astral prison. It is corrupted.
I will cleanse it for you, my queen. Tell me how.
There is someone inside. Their mind is warped. Broken. A blight! They are an agent of the Grand Design, sent to sabotage the Astral Prism. Our last defense against the return of the Illithid Empire! As long as they live, the prison is compromised. Kill them! Do this, and I will cleanse you and your allies. Do this and ascend.
Ascension. My queen. An honor gained. A burden borne. You must accept. Refuse, and you will know my fury.
Begets consequence. Uorgas, see that my orders are followed. If not, eliminate them. And enter the prism yourself. See that protocol is done.
With pleasure, my queen.
Use this to enter the prism or deny me. The choice, as ever, is yours. But know this. My wrath is carried with each of my faithful. It will find you.
To refuse me like this, to refuse me. You will do as she asks, or I will be her wrath.
Pourquoi il n'y a jamais un dé intéressant là? Allez, à demain les amis.